Now I'm over at the field for the soccer field for the Halifax Citadel High, where they have the Terry Fox thing every year. And last year, the big trucks came in and destroyed this field. It took 3 months for the city to resaw the whole soccer field and rebuild it. And while they were doing that, the kids couldn't use the field. And I told them, why are you allowing these big, heavy trucks to drive in our park? And they did the same thing again this year. So this time I'm doing a video series. I'm going to do a report of what they've done to the park. And you're going to be shocked that any city would ever allow anybody to do this to the city park. So you can see the tire marks here. They drive wherever they want. It's rainy season. You can see the size of the trucks that are over here, right? And there was a lot of stuff here. And you look at all these tire marks. Now, you may not realize this, but if you go through the field, these tire marks are everywhere, okay? I'm gonna show you a lot more. It was worse this morning when I came out, but I'm gonna show you. Look at the tire marks on both sides. Everywhere you look, the trucks are driving in the park. So, why would anybody allow people to drive big, heavy trucks on a wet field in our park and let them destroy our park? Look at this area that we're coming. This is like a nightmare, folks. This is a soccer field. And it's the only field that high school over there has. At the end of the year, every year, they want to be able to use this soccer field. And now it's the beginning of the year. And last year, they destroyed it. They spent a fortune resodding this whole field. The city workers came out here and kept fixing it and fixing it. But look at this. Look what they've done to our field. Look. You think we're in a farm. And if you look where that lady's walking over here, you see all the lumps everywhere? That's all tire marks. It's all dug in. It's a whole field like this. This is a soccer field, and they let these guys with their big trucks come over here and destroy it. It's not just the fact to destroy it. Now the kids can't use the field. Now we have to pay a fortune to refix it like we did last year. And the city's being a bunch of idiots, allowing truck drivers to drive their trucks through our park and do this. Oh yeah, I've had enough of this. They did it last year. And last year we spent 3 months fixing this.
This is ridiculous.
Ridiculous. They destroyed the whole park again.
They did.
I know. It's everywhere. Everywhere you look in this park, people, they have destroyed the park. You know, like people have to walk in zigzags. You can't even walk anywhere through this park. I'm in a wheelchair so I can get around. But look at the tire marks. Look at this. You know, who the hell is the idiot at the city hall that's allowing this to happen to our park? Right? How can you allow anybody to take this beautiful field that used to look like this and turn it into this? And it's everywhere in this field. But that lady is walking over there. If you walk, you try to walk in the field, the whole field. I'm going to zoom in right now and I'm going to show you, okay? They let these big trucks drive through the whole wet field. It's the rainy season. And it doesn't matter. Big, giant trucks shouldn't be driving on grass. Look at all the ruts and tire marks. So now they're going to have to bring in a crew to resod and repair a field that's three times the size of a soccer field. Because this is a lot bigger than the soccer field. So I'm gonna keep going with my video here, and I'm gonna go back and show you where this big truck is. And this is for the Terry Fox run. Well, let me tell you, this is a corporate event. It's all about advertisement for the corporations, because the amount of money they might have raised for Terry Fox is nothing. It's not even close to the damage they've done to this park. Okay? Everywhere you look, it's disgusting. The whole field's destroyed. I'm gonna catch my hat again. It's so windy today. And there's the... Take the hat off. There's the roller skating rink that everybody loves. Just take a look at this field. Okay? You know, that's not a small job to fix all this. And these idiots here have got their stupid truck right across the sidewalk. So I want to get through, but I'm going to show you some more here. So you tell me how the city of Halifax could allow all this damage to be done to our pride and joy, our field. And believe me, understand, this is the only field that this high school has. This is Halifax Citadel High. All for an event that only lasts for a couple of hours. To destroy the whole thing. So now I have to go through all. Can you move it? Hey! Can you move your truck? Can you back it up, please? Yeah, who went on the grass already? Your truck shouldn't even be allowed in this park at all. You should be off the road over there. The toilet should have been over there.
Well, you can speak to HRM.
Oh, actually, I'm doing a video right now of this destruction of our field. They did the same thing last year. They sat there I live right over there. For 3 months, they were resodding this field. It's a brand new field. And they allowed all these trucks to come in here and destroy it again. That school now cannot use this field for the next 5 months.
Well, sir, no good yelling at me.
Why are you driving your truck in here at all? Why don't you use that road there and put your garbage cans along that path over there?
So I'm not picking up garbage cans.
No, I mean these things. Roads. They should have been put over there.
You tell them run for the cure for that.
Run for the cure.
I know
it's not your fault, but...
That's what the event was. This is where they place them. And when there's an event on the commons, we have access through the...
That's okay, because I'm going to change all that. I'm doing a series of videos. The other one was a Terry Fox that did the same thing. They came in and destroyed the field.
As you can see, my heavy truck is on pavement.
Yeah, I know. You shouldn't even be on this path. This is a bicycle path anyway. But right now, I want to get down there, and I can't.
I'll be 2 more minutes, sir.
All right. So he says 2 minutes. We're at 6 minutes. And I realize that everybody that wants to go down this path, they can't. I can't ride on it because it's too wet and it's too soft. So he says 2 minutes, but he's been here quite a while already. Now you look at that big metal garbage can right here. Run for the cure. Like, they don't even need all this stuff. They don't even need all these toilets. There's a sidewalk on the other side where those trees are. And there's a little bit of grass between the sidewalk and the road. And they could have put all those toilets over there so the people wouldn't have to have these big trucks driving in the park. And this garbage bin, isn't that ridiculous? You know the size of the trucks that drive those things, and they're driving those trucks on our grass? So right now, I'm talking because I'm just trying to pass the time, because I want to go on and beyond this point to finish this video to show you how much damage there is at the other end. It's pretty bad what they've done to the park again, eh? The field?
Yeah, it's getting terrible.
No, last year they did the same thing. Last year, they destroyed the whole field, and they spent 3 months, probably $50,000 to $100,000 taxpayers' money, resodding the whole field. And they keep allowing these big trucks to drive on here in wet season, right?
Yeah.
So now they've done the same thing. The whole field's wrecked. The school can't use this field till next year now, because they have to resod it. Right? You can't resod it this time of the year.
Yeah, this is our soccer.
Well, it's shot. The whole field's got tire marks all through it. These kind of vehicles shouldn't even be allowed in our park. Everybody should be screaming, right? Actually, you guys, just so you know, I am doing a video.
Yeah.
So listen, this is going to be good. Mirror's going to see it, and everybody's going to see it. So you tell me what it's like to have your field for your school destroyed. You guys want to go out and play soccer, or you want to do anything, you can't go in that field now. And you won't be able to use it until it's fixed, which means next year.
Yeah, it really sucks, especially for the sports players, because where are we going to have our sports?
All right, and it's the only field you've got, right?
Especially in the commons.
So you tell the mayor right now what you think of them allowing them to drive all these big trucks on this field.
Well, I don't think it's fair because now it's wrecked.
That's right.
We have to pay to have it fixed when it could have just not been wrecked.
That's right. It's not so much the fixing, but the fixing takes 3 months to do, minimum. But it's not just the cost and the fixing. It's the fact you no longer have a field to use. And so nobody else can use this field for any other events. You know, like, and this guy here, he said, oh, I'll be only 2 minutes. And I'm sitting here waiting to go by him, and I can't get by him, because on the other side of him, there's a whole bunch more destruction to the grass that I want to get on my videotape. So if you go to a website called CanadianSituations.wordpress.com, in about a week's time, you should see all the videos that I've done about this park, and you're going to see it right up, and you can leave comments, but believe me, the mayor's going to see it.
Well, I appreciate the work you're doing.
That's all right. The title is going to be City of Halifax, something like City of Halifax should be ashamed of destroying the commons.
Yeah.
Something like that is going to be the title of it.
Well, keep up the work, man.
Oh, yeah, man. I had enough of this.
Yeah, good job, man.
All right. So the timer's running out on this. I'm going to end this video right now because it's already at 9 minutes. There'll be a part two to this area right here when this guy pulls his truck out. So he said 2 minutes. It's been a lot more than 2 minutes. So stay tuned and come in and just scroll down. Look at the below this video, you're going to see links and you're going to see the rest of the story, because it's not done. As you can see, this truck shouldn't be allowed on a public sidewalk in the middle of a park when there's a road over there, and he could have put all his plastic toilets over there by those trees, by the road, and they wouldn't have to drive this truck onto the field. And he said 2 minutes. This guy's been like here for like 15 minutes already. So I have to turn off the camera because I don't want you having to sit there and stir at toilets. Thank you for listening, and watch the next part.